a jolly group of cowboys. We're discussing their plan one day. One said, I'll tell you something before I go away. You know I'm just a cowboy and dressed mostly in rags. I used to be a gay one and got on with Big Jack. I have a home in Dixie, a good one, do you know? But boys, I have not seen it since years ago. I'm going back to Dixie. I'm going to see them all. I'm going to see my mother when the work's all done this fall. That very night, this cowboy rode out to stand his guard. The winds were blowing fiercely, but storming very hard. His cattle all got frightened and rushed in wild stampede. He tried his best to head them by riding at full speed. Riding in the darkness, so loudly he did shout. He tried his best to stop them by turning their heads about. His saddle horse then stumbled, and all to him did fall. So he'll not see his mother when the work's all done this fall. They picked him up so gently and laid him on the bed. The cowboys all gathered to see if he was dead. He opened wide his blue eyes and gazing all around, said, boys, my last step's taken. I'll never walk around. So, George, you take my saddle, and Ted, you take my bed. Bill, you take my pistol after I am dead. I'm going to my new range. I've heard my master's call. I hope to meet my mother